Hello everybody, Eino here, and welcome back to Grollschwert! Now, last time I managed to beat the shit out of Spridia, which is great, and awesome, and cool, except now I have to deal with this asshole stages! And, some of them, they're gonna be a fucking nightmare. Like, no joke. Wait, okay, there we go. Like, these are gonna be a especially the cross wall. The first boss. Oh, fuck this. I got apple juice to help me, though. So. Just gotta get my butt straight here. That's a turn. I think I got this. Nope, never mind. Losing my mind. And this is a good. This is one of those gauntlet stages. So. We're in for a doozy here. Oh, okay, that's how you do that. Alright. Forgot about that. I got an ow. Probably could have done that without taking nearly as much damage, but, Oh, wait, right. Okay, now I gotta sit here and slowly destroy that. Okay, hang on. I keep forgetting the buttons here. Nope. Damn it! Okay. Nope, can't get that guy. There we go. That's what I wanted. There we go. Getting through this stage isn't going to be the... Oh, am I already here? Yep, here comes a lot of death and frustration. You plan on running me down? Show me your worst. There is nothing my blade cannot cut. Wait, hang on. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, I had to be so close to the edge! No! Oh, shit. Well, this is not gonna be a one attempt deal. I have to be, like, right fucking here to hit this thing. The problem is, I can't fucking... this is gonna piss me off so goddamn badly. Like, holy shit, this is gonna piss me off. Alright, hang on. Oh my god! Fucking, I didn't. Fuck. To be honest, I'm not even entirely sure where I'm supposed to hit this thing. Like, I know I have to hit it in the big glowing red thing, but I really don't know how. Like, I really have no idea how I'm supposed to do that. Shut your face! I think I might have just figured out how I'm supposed to do this. Because I didn't think you could stick to the stupid wall, but apparently you can. It's just really close. Eat a dick. I'm gonna try this one more time that way. If that doesn't work, then I don't know. Oh my god, I fucking hit the wrong button! No! Yeah! Shit. Okay, I think it might work. I just had to remember to dash jump off of it at the very tippy top. So set up up here. Oh, come on. There's gotta be a fucking way to do this. And I think it involves jumping on the damn wall and then like jumping away, maybe? That's the only thing that fucking makes any sense. Fuck! I missed the goddamn platform. Son of a bitch, this is gonna... Oh. Okay, well, I sort of have it. Sort of. Gonna try my patience even more than Spridia, isn't it? Oh, fucking bullshit! Back to the start, I guess! Why did I press the dash button? Why did I do that? Okay, I think I know. Actually, you know what? No, I know why. It's because my plan is to sit there and hold down the dash button. Except I can't. Why do I get stunned for so long? I hate that. Oh, let's make him get stunned. I know it's supposed to be Mega Man, but come on. Okay. For it. What? No! Fuck you! Come on! I barely deal any damage to this thing! Even my charged shot doesn't fucking hurt the thing very much. This sucks! Okay, here we go again. God, I need to remember to back off. Whether I hit or I miss, I need to remember to back off. That's my problem. I hate you. I hate you so much. All I want to do is get past this one level. Then it should be... Oh my god, fuck you! I want to press dash. It doesn't that. I don't press dash. I don't want that. I don't want to dash. I press the dash button! Fucking bullshit! My sword should have hit you! Oh my god, the thing is so far back. I need to charge my fucking... No. I need to charge my attack, but if I charge my attack, I lose track of what I'm doing. Oh, this is lame. Why? Why do I get... Why is the sun so low? Why, things? Things, why? Why? Why are things things? Oh my fucking god! I can't do the charge hit. Sure, why not? Fuck it! I can't do the charge hit. I can't. It either ends up getting me killed because the arc... Because normally when you sit there and you're on a wall, your attack has a bit of an arc, so it can hit underneath you. Which comes in handy when there's a fucking cross underneath you. But if you're doing the charge attack, there's no arc. It's just right fucking in front of you. Fuck you! You bitch! You bitch ass wall. I'm just gonna stay on you until you get to the fucking point I need you to be. Oh my god, what even? There's such a small attack window. And half the time I can't even use it because I'm busy dodging everything. I didn't even have a chance. I don't... I feel like... that the jumpy doos are not going to help. I'm going to have to... I'm going to default to trying to tank this bitch. I got fucking 9 of them. You wanna play bullshit with me, game? I'll play bullshit with you. Really? Come on, fucking charge the thing. Shit. Alright, well, I was on to something. I got further than I ever did before. I just had to literally sit there and tank the bitch. So, you wanna play it, game? That's the way we'll play it. Except when I sit there and move too fucking far forward. Alright, that should be close enough. Really? Why is it now you're not hitting them? Fucking hit him! Thank you! Eat dick, Crosswall! Or not. I guess I just gotta wait for the purple dude. Burn through all my goddamn fucking... There! That how you want me to do it, game? Cause there! Use up 7 fucking E-tanks to kill your goddamn boss. Fuck, man! Ah, it took me, what, 36 minutes? Unfucking believable. I'm out of apple juice, too. God damn it. Pick that up later. Thankfully, I can get more E-tanks here. I swear to God. Wait a minute. Wait a... This is the level that has, like, my men, like, my trainer, like, my grandfather or some shit, right? Well, good job, me! Oh, well, I needed more E-tanks. The reason I asked is because I swear to God if they give me another sword or some shit. Cause like he has a special sword and shit, right? He had a special sword. I swear to Christ if they give me a fucking a new ability or power or like weapon or something this fucking late in the game, I'm gonna lose my goddamn mind. Fuck! Okay, I need to stop dashing around. I mean, doesn't exactly help it. Alright, you know, hang on. I'll be right back. I'm gonna farm here for a minute for some E-tanks because fucking Grandpa's gonna be a bitch. Alright, so done farming here. I've got 5. That should be enough. Oh, that could have ended badly. Oh, no. Oh no! Oh no! I done goofed! I goofed! Okay, I did not remember that was a thing. Apologies! Fuck you! Why did you hit me that time, but not the time before? I was further forward the time before! Alright. Well, shit. Alright, well, let's try not fucking this up again. Let's move us forward. Okay, there. Oh, okay. Okay. I made it. Didn't make that! Fuck! No! Damn it! Son of a bitch! Don't know why I thought I could make that. Okay, there. Oh, wait. There, just take it slow. And just hug that wall. And hug this wall. Oh, no, I wanted to. Shit. Ouch. Nope. Heals. Fuck. Okay, wait for it. Heals? Fuck. Not yet. Heals? There. Problem fucking solved. Okay, this next level I'm pretty sure is my grandpa. I'm pretty sure because I know he's in the fucking Dracula castle. Okay. Hopefully there's some E-tanks here too because I don't- oh, okay, yeah, this one. Okay, yeah, there's dead people here. This is obviously my grandpa's stage. Apparently, I'm like my grandpa and have a thing for dead people or something. Or like, dead people are just naturally attracted to me or something? I don't know. Something weird. Ah, come on down. Whee! Thanks. But yeah, weird. Back. Oh, no you don't. There we go. Ooh, extra leaf. I like extra leaf. Okay, right. These don't collapse. But I know that the ones in the next area do. Okay, there we go. That was pretty easy. Hey, Grandpa. How's it going?
This scythe? No, it couldn't be. I have been waiting for you. Who's there? Show yourself. Have patience, Grolla. The devil scythe, Grassens, wishes to test your abilities. How do you know my name?
No more. No, more importantly, why is this scythe here? Answer me!
Such a foolish question. This scythe has always been at my side. Though this is not the same one I held during my days of life, it is but a copy created by magic.
Bastard! You would dare deceive me in the name of Raymond Seyfarth?
Nay, that was the name I carried as a mortal, though it is of no use to me now.
You mean to say that you're...
Indeed, Grolla, my sole student, my only granddaughter. I remember you. Though I am now nothing more than a reaper of souls, my scythe and my sword, they too remember you. This blade wishes to know if you are indeed worthy of wielding the original Grollschwert. Grolla, can you hear its voice?
Its voice?
Mystic swords of the Seyfarth line possess sentience. If one ignores its will, one can never harness Grollschwert's true power. If your blade is no more than a tool, an instrument of destruction, then you and the Seyfarth legacy shall meet your end this night.
Master, was it the Count who summoned you?
I, Count Michael Zeppelin, is the reason I live once again. I have been freed of all material desires, and yet the thirst for battle still permeates my soul. Grolla, if you do not wish to perish, raise your weapon. Do not hold back.
Understood. I shall return you to your peaceful slumber.
Grolla Seyfarth, show me that your talents have not been wasted.
Bring it, Grandpa! Bring it, Gramps! Hang on, Gramps.
Yep.
Oh, you hurt a lot more than I fucking want! There we go. That's what I was looking for. Okay. Oh, no, you don't. You're not gonna get me on my off frames. No, no. I've almost got you. You are not gonna kill me. Just stay over here. Ah, I got you, you son of a bitch. You knocked your fucking block off, motherfucker. Not sure why you explode, but hey, I'll take it. Later, Gramps.
Master, I can hear Grollschwert's voice. I shall carry the pride of the Seyfarth clan with me, so please, rest in peace, Grandfather. Michael Zeppelin, your reasons mean nothing to me. There will be no mercy. You shall pay for this with your life.
Oh, okay. Well, I could hear its voice. What the fuck good's that gonna do you? Do I have a special skill? No! I don't think so. But check my status screen, though. Just be sure. Gotta kill Dracula here. That's it.
Yeah! No! 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 That's cool.
Ow! Shit! Nope! Wrong direction. Wanted to go the other way. Stupid. This is stupid! Can I charge any farther? Maybe? No? Okay.
Okay. Oh. Crap.
Was it the up or down that had the E-tank? Because I'm going to have to tank my way through this fight, too. Just like I did with Spiridia. Oh, shit. Pay more attention. Oh, wait. Hang on. Oh, no. Wait, okay. But yeah. Just like I did with Spiridia. Because... That and because... Melee is a... Motherfucker. Oh, cool, I can spray him. I don't need to worry about that. Nice. Wait. No! Fuck. I just realized. There is an E-tank in here. But there's no way for Grolla to get to it. There's no way for me to get to it. Because I can't break these blocks. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, well. Not to be a pessimist, but this may very well be as far as I can get. Sorry. Because I do not think that I can beat the boss without E-tanks. I had a hard enough time when I was sitting there and fucking, like... I had a hard enough time when I had a ranged attack, let alone a fucking melee attack. Oh, I'm so fucking screwed.
Oh, okay. I'll do my best. I will do my best, but I am not feeling good about this. Hey, Drac. Hey, Drax.
Michael Zeppelin. I mean, Dracula. I mean, Zeppelin. Damn it.
Grolla, such a rude entrance. How ludicrously fitting for a traitor.
Silence, demon. Know that the price for toying with the souls of the dead is high.
I see. So that is what has you so aggravated. I required power, immense power. Power that would never betray me. For Iris? Of course. The only reason you could have to target Iris is that you're working for the church.
I got something stuck in my throat.
Of course, the only... let's see. There need be no explanation. I cannot allow you to kill my daughter. You know nothing. I work for no one. You're pitiful, Count. You don't even realize you're being deceived by your own flesh and blood. Nonsense. You are the one being deceived. Are you saying that you will believe no one but Iris no matter what? I will not hear that from you. I cannot know where traitors lie. I was a fool to have respected. I was a fool for having respected you. I wonder what those who share your ideals would think if they could see you now. Say what you wish. I would become the devil himself in order to protect Iris. Then I shall become a demon slayer and crush you where you stand. Try as you will, descendant of Seyfarth.
I'm fucked! Super fucked! Okay, maybe less fucked than I thought. I mean, it's gonna be a pain in the ass, but I think I can pull this off.
Okay.
Or not.
A fitting end for a traitor.
Or maybe not. Why did you... why did he, like... What causes him to, like... I think I know what causes him to teleport. I think it's just the fact that, like, if you jump over his things, he teleports, so...
Oh, shit!
Okay. Alright, well... God, it was so much easier. We're going the lower route this time. Mostly because I don't think I've ever gone the lower route, and it may be my only chance at beating this. Because if I don't get, like, one or two E-tanks, I am fucked. Like, just one or two, that's all I need. Yeah. Aw, no, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, never mind. Well, that's just stupid. Okay, I guess, whatever. Okay, be an asshole then. Well, that answers my question as to what the hell those things do. Really? They don't even give you an opportunity for a fucking E-Tank down there? Oh, that is such bullshit. Okay. No E-Tanks. I was kind of hoping I had like one that I didn't fucking use, but I don't! Oh, great. Well, fucking rip me. Yeah, yeah, whatever. What? Why do you like, sometimes you throw multiple and don't fucking teleport, sometimes you throw one and teleport, sometimes you throw one and you fucking turn into bats. What are you trying to do? Like, what are you doing? Eat a dick. Ah, god damn it! I can't fucking figure out what the fuck he's doing. I don't know, maybe if I go like behind him, I should be able to get. Maybe I can get behind him. Or something. Maybe he won't turn. I don't know. You gonna turn around? Oh, okay, no, that's cool. Fuck you too. Alright, where are you coming from? There? Okay, gotcha. Okay, for that one, jump, slide, jump. Okay, here we are again. I don't know if I can do this without light, just one E-Tank, just one! I wish I knew, like, the patterns. Because there's certain times, like, if you notice, like, sometimes they're really close together and other times they're farther apart, but it doesn't seem to be consistent. Well, here we go. So, like, with those, how do those work? Like, legit question, I don't know how those work, because that time I jumped and I ended up dead anyway. Is this whole fucking thing, just kind of random as to whether or not he's going to do one thing or another? I hate random. Of course. Eat a dick! Get back here and fight me! What? Fuck! You! God damn it. I hate you. I don't like you anymore. I never liked you. Okay! Here we go again! Oh! I thought that would work, and it did! It worked out so well! Those clutch victories! Yes! Oh! I didn't even need the fucking E-tank! Fuck yes! Oh god, that was so close! I love those clutch victories! They're the fucking best! Gah! Any last words, devil? Yeah! Thanks, little Iris! Ah, they're both flowers! What a useless old man! Iris! Sorry, Iris. Grilla, I tire of your antics. How long will you continue to interfere with my plans? Why did you kill the Count? Ha! Had I done nothing, yeah, you would have finished him yourself. Ah, pity I couldn't catch the both of you. I would have killed two birds with one stone. Or, you know, multiple lightning bolts. Ah, same diff. There's no hope for you. I don't want to hear that from you. You still seem to be shaken up over your dear departed grandfather. That was quite entertaining. You bitch. Of course. It was I who arranged to have him brought back. Did you enjoy your little family reunion? That does it. You have just signed your own death warrant. Although, you had kind of already done that because I was gonna kill you anyway. But still. Do you honestly believe that you're a match for me? Take this! Fuck you! You think I would fall for the same trick twice? You're really something. Very well, I've rated a splendid stage for us. Please do come prepared. Wait! Bye! Oh! Holy shit! Alright, Iris. I hope you're ready to get fucked up. Alright, well. That was... Whew. Okay. First things first, you're gonna have to excuse me here while I die really quick, because I need to get the password. So in the meantime, I'll do my outro. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed that clutch victory as much as I did, because holy shit, that I did not think was gonna work, because god damn it, get up the ladder. There, fuck. I did not think that was gonna work. Like, I have my doubts as to how I'm gonna beat the goo monster. But I will pull that shit off just like I did everything else. Because Spiridia was the hardest bitch in the game so far. So, if you did enjoy this video, this episode, whatever, go ahead and leave a comment down below for anything else you'd like to see me play, do, or draw. General comments or questions, feedback, criticism, any of that stuff. It is all welcome and can be super helpful. So feel free to speak your mind. Anyway, thanks again for watching, and I'll see all you guys in the next video. Later.